So, you know, every single morning, it's kind of just been a very similar routine. I wake up, make myself a cup of coffee or a cup of tea, and go down, let my dog out, play with him for a little bit, get my uniform ready, and my sole focus is just getting to school and succeeding in the classroom. I've always wanted to become a doctor, and my Uncle Chuck, he was a military doctor. He just was a really great man, and he was very influential to me, and it just made me realize that that's what I wanted to do with my life. Right now, in my second year, I've just been accepted to medical school here at USU. The MCAT's behind me, and all the prereqs are behind me, and so I'm just working on those graduate classes right now. And there were some days I honestly doubted myself and was wondering, like, can I really do this? Did they pick the right person? And it's definitely required a lot of willpower and, you know, long nights studying. And I mean, it's crazy to look back and see all the steps I've had to take to get here, and it'll be a lot of hard work, but it'll definitely be worth it because the Navy has given me so many opportunities. I am looking forward to getting to the end of it and being able to do what it was I really wanted to do, which is to help people.